long while, Morgott. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. Service. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Hoarah, Loux. Warrior! strength befits a crown.
Thank you. didn't.
Ensure you regret this, my lamb. Enjoy your miserable death. Luminary Mohg, please grant the strength you promised. I have given everything. Please, my lord. Please answer me, Luminary Mohg. Bless the Mohgwyn dynasty with love.
Miquella. You must abide alone a while.
Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Right. I dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return. Heed my words. I am Malenia, blade of Miquella. And I have never known defeat.
I finally met my match.
The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. It is the only way that I can express my thanks. I would have you call upon me in battle. It is the only...
think we'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly? No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again, in battle, should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion that allowed him to visit the Halig tree. Indeed, I believe that is where Malenia will be found. The Halig tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for a fort to the north. I heard the Again we meet. I can only surmise our purposes are aligned. In which case, allow me to explain myself. I am of Malenia's blood, but in what capacity, I know not. I could be sister, daughter, or an offshoot. Whatever the case, though, I am certain of a kinship between us. There is something I must return to Malenia. The will that was once her own. The dignity, the sense of self, the pride she abandoned, to meet Radagon's measure. There is something I'm the will, the dignity.
Thank you.
Hello. Thank you for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person. If only in passing. But this is where things end. I paused to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden. Untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm. Please, the scarlet soon, curse-laden. I wouldn't want... Is it thy will? Now.
My eye. The battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal.